Pilot, drink right. Your fucking beer and shut up. I can fly. I'll do a backflip.
Balling it.
Brent.
I honestly think this guy can do a backflip. If I'm not whacking, he's a Destin.
Word of advice. What doesn't kill you builds character. It doesn't make you stronger because that shit can cripple you. Another word of advice. Never wear rubber. There's always plan B. The coyotes out there howling together. Oh yeah, their orgy was magnificent.
Just like human beings. Fucking coyotes, man. Let me tell you.
Ooh. Have you ever been in an orgy? You know, it's kind of weird when guy says, hey, I know Brent's fucking you really good, but can you pay me a little bit more attention?
Some guy's all, hey, can you bang my wife? I can smell the coyote sex and the breath in the air.
No. Brent, what? Introduced to an orgy. About 7 tabs of LSD, an eighth of mushrooms, lines of ketamine, ecstasy and half a bottle of tequila. Oh yeah, that'll get you going.
Brent, you smell it? It's in the air.
Smell it, cousin. Coyote sex.
Run, Ronnie, run.
The one they call Sasquatch.
Yeah. You're looking at him.
Merrick Cowles.
Explain to me about your weed whacking business, Brent's crop dusting.
I used to weed whack all the time up here, and it was a hell of a time.
Everything got fucked.
Yeah. There was weeds all over the place, and then I whacked them down and did it all the time, you know, every fucking year. And ooh, it was the most wonderful thing. And I met him about 14 centuries ago.
See, I was crop dusting, and that's how I got 100 women pregnant in one day.
Yeah, what he said. You think you can shoot better than me? You whack this yard. Oh, we whack this whole yard. Whole fucking property. I don't care.
I'll fly over the whole thing. I'll spray that shit with pesticides. I get that shit everywhere. Yeah!
One firm Dustin.
Did one firm Dustin. And 100 women.
Started a fire once. I met this chick. Her name was Margaret. Margaret Fickermeyer fucking can't tell you enough. She fucked me up in the brain, in the cock. Could you imagine? You know what I'm saying?